Hey everyone, it's me again, doing a review on my Spider-Man action figure from Spider-Man 2. Let's see, I hope this isn't too long, because there isn't much about this figure. Anyway, he's got the Struggle Head, that's what I said. He's got the articulated hand. They can't